I don't just vote the party line. I check the facts.
So I looked up Paula Page. Here's what I found.
He wants to limit wind power and drill for oil off our coast. That's reckless.
He wants to build a new nuclear plant.
He's attacked the programs which protect Maine's clean air and clean water.
That's what attracts new jobs to Maine.
And that's why Paula Page won't be getting my vote.